The Virginia Republican Party is sending porn to voters, but also not in a fun way.
I'll explain.
Right, last month, we covered the story involving Susanna Gibson, a nurse practitioner who's running for a key seat on the Virginia House of Delegates. But then Gibson's race was made even more high stakes after she became the subject of a scandal when the Washington Post reported that she and her husband live-streamed themselves performing sex acts for tips on the legal porn site Chatterbait. With that, Gibson responded by calling this a smear campaign and a violation of her privacy, saying she wasn't aware that the videos had been archived and didn't authorize it. But regardless, after that, we saw Gibson dipping pretty significantly in the polls. It's an hour Republicans are trying to weaponize this even more by sending out thousands of flyers to voters in the district that contain screenshots of images pulled from the explicit videos of Gibson and her husband. With that said, you have local news reporting that the screenshots were censored. Other media outlets also saying that, and from what they've seen from the flyers shared online, they don't contain full nude images. But of course, they have still received a ton of backlash. Many condemning the move, among other things, calling Republicans hypocrites because they recently passed a law to restrict access to Pornhub by, ironically, making people verify their age. Something you can't really do using snail mail. But follow to stay in the loop.